Final Fantasy 13 to with GameOnTurtle.
All dreams have to end sometime. You've helped me wake from mine.
It took you that long, man. You had to wait
for your... Wow!
It's another Gogmagog.
We have to stick together now.
But are we flying?
I've got no one else I can count on but you!
We have the same hope, the same road to travel!
Alright, finally! Beat this bitch in the face. He's got two faces in the faces. Now we have all of our guys. Start off with a couple of buffs and debuffs. Ow. That hurt like hell. Okay, we got some D-Shell on him. He's healing himself to full HP. This is typical for a stupid guy. And after Imperil, we'll start fighting him. Oh, we got him. Good! It's good. Alright, let's bust him down, stagger him down, and wonder if we can launch him in the air. Multicast! Ooh, 300%. Staggered pretty quickly there. We are destroying this guy. He didn't even level up the companion tree. He's trying to heal himself. He's got all these debuffs on him. Wait a minute, how does he have all those debuffs? Is he like debuffing himself?
Hellish breath. Whoa. What the heck did he just do?
He did something. No, kill him! Come on! I just used it on one person. I should have probably used it on another person, though. This is not good. Yes, this is not good. Alright, let's, why am I unable to attack? It must be... not sure what it is, but... No. I mean, why it prioritizes that one, but... Oh my god! This is much harder than I figured it would be. Using a lot of remedies here is not good. I'm not really sure which one it is that causes us to be able to do anything. Oh my god, did he just... Oh. I thought he healed, like, all the way. I guess we'll kill him from here. Might even use a wound potion for the next potion. Alright, let's kill this guy. He's busting us down. Let's kill him. Just a little bit left. There's... Oh, multi-magic. No, don't do anything. Don't do it. Don't do it! No, don't! Oh, no, what the heck? Oh. Oh, God. Hyper Rescue, at least we can still use that. Good thing. Bust him down. He should be dead. Should easily die after this. Just a little bit more, maybe like 3,000 HP. No, he's dead. He's gotta die, unless he uses... Okay. Probably only 3 stars, you're supposed to kill... 5 stars. I knew it. I was confident. I'm pretty sure you can kill him in the first stagger, though. There's really no point to go on to the next stagger. I don't really know.
Let's go, Noel. It's time to change the future.
I can't.
Cleared his...
Listen to me, Sarah. The dream I've been having reminded me of something. The power to see the future, it's a curse.
But...
Yule died when she was only 15. Seeing the timeline exacts a terrible toll on the body. And Sarah, you can see the timeline too.
You mean I'm about to die?
Mm-mm. You're okay right now. You haven't seen as much as Yule has. Not yet, anyway. But that could change. And soon, if we alter the past, you'll see a different future. You can't avoid that vision.
This is not good for Sarah.
The more we change the timeline, the more history changes. And the more you see, the sooner the visions will destroy you. I know that I wasn't able to protect Yule. But try as I may, I can't remember what happened to her. It's like the memories of that moment have been erased from my mind, leaving an empty page. If only I'd known the truth earlier.
You know the truth now. My life shortens each time I see the future. What should I say to Noel? I still want to change the future. That's pretty much what it is.
I understand, Noel. But it doesn't matter. I've already made my decision, and we're going to change the future.
But Sarah...
Lightning sent me a message from Valhalla asking me to do just that. So let's change the future. Together. If we hurry, we just might do it in time. Then I wouldn't have to have any more visions. I'm going to believe that I get to Valhalla. What else can I do? Which means this conversation is now over.
Ooh, burn.
Okay. I'm going to make sure you get there.
And we will go. And before we go, we'll get this crystarium, item.
There must be a hint somewhere. Let's go back to where Yule was before.
Got a crystal rose. And on the way back, we're gonna level up our crystarium tree here. So Sarah, we should have quite a bit. We should have like 34 freaking thousand. Should I skip this and edit this out? That is a question. My answer is no, but yeah. Now why I have a second medic but I don't even use it? Beyond me. I just wish there was something else I could do with this Ravager. Should I just keep leveling it up? I mean, there's no abilities that I can learn. I mean, I can go for another commando. Because that's better for the stagger, right? I think? I don't think so. I think the Ravager still might be better. Let's just boost up the Ravager. I might be doing it wrong, but I really have nothing else I can do. Let's see what we got. Rav boost, unlock synergist roll. Increase accessory capacity. Rav boost, whatever. Just boost up her Rav like crazy and make her super strong. As strong as it gets. Wow, we're only at 20,000. Halfway. And one more boost. More Ravager boost. Can we make her an extremely strong? Wow, Rav bonus boost too. Here we go. No one's gonna wanna... What?! Oh, God. Level 99 is the highest, hey? A? Alright, we'll level up her Saboteur. Since that is what we also use the most for her. And it should... I mean, I don't think it'll help her debuff at all, but... No! Just one more away from that. Oh, this two. Alright, Noel, you can go with your commando as usual. Oh, he does have a 51 synergist. Realize I've never been really using it. It's alright. Increase comm bonus 2. And I'm pretty sure we can make it to the second. I don't know. Couple more levels here. And it should be capped out. Oh. So he's almost maxed out. Now we can debuff double time. Guess we might as well take that, but we're not going to use it at the moment. We are going to buff his synergist. I feel like this should be backwards. But I mean, I think it's okay. Fairly sure it should be okay. I believe we'll be like two away or three away. Alright. Can we level up this Flanator? We don't have any engines. There must be a way to get those that are not like in my knowledge. We can't. We're done leveling our those two, so. I could definitely go for that other Ravager, but I'll do it at some other time. So we're both level 99. Kind of seems weird and ridiculous, but that's how it is. No, we will not be fighting anything. Oh my god, it's a Cactuar! Where'd it go? No, I want the retry. Oh god. What if it's a game over? Okay, let's just hope that this guy is not that strong. I mean, it's okay if he casts 10,000 needles like once or twice. Is that the same? Wait a minute. Okay. Wait. We got C. Oh, we got. What? Okay. So we might need some kind of like anti-stop. I don't even know if that's stop. Because it didn't say stop. Just cast it something. And it stopped us. Is there anything in this area? Alright, we got a lot of new monsters in this area. Let's fight this guy. Whatever these things are. You know what? Let's start off with the Libroscope. Seems like an interesting mob. Gargonzola! Okay, resistant to physical, I believe. Normal against everything else. Potent Orb, Mutant Rhyman. That's pretty much it. It's nothing. They have 17,000 XP. I noticed we don't have haste in this game. Like, it doesn't exist or what? These guys are extremely strong. But once we kill one, that should be pretty much done for it anyway. I mean, back in Final Fantasy XIII, it was really good to like haste and imperil like most enemies. So it would speed up the battle so much. But in this one, it doesn't seem like that's the case as much. You can basically just go straight up, DPS and down. I'm not sure if that's like less innovation in the fights, or less. I mean, most of the fights are basically just like they don't have. Like in Final Fantasy XIII, there were a lot of mobs that were extremely defensive unless you did something to them. Some mobs, I think you can imperil them if you protect them. Oh shit, the plan died. Okay, I really don't wanna have to use shit. I think Noel might die too. I think we're gonna be okay anyway though. You wanna attack not Noel? Please don't attack Noel! You dead. It's okay. Whatever we got, like, one star? Five stars? For whatever reason, we're getting five stars. That is okay with me. I'm curious why we still cannot see Mog to her fullest, her or his. Skip these mobs now. You don't really need to fight them. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Anyways. We'll find out what's down the rest of this field in the next episodes. Final Fantasy 13-2 with Game On Turtle. Later, guys. Wherever the Noel is. Oh, he's already running. See ya!